appointment by the Duke. I can't be right.
What do you be needing today then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Carmack has the wheel!
Get the mainsails into the wind! Spread our wings to the wind!
Dumpers with the hose pipe on and bird eye and
reefing on tops.
Wait up, she rises. Wait
up, loose made sails.
Wait up, she rises.
Loose tops and scallops and rolls.
Put him in the brig until he's sober.
Douse the royals
in the brig
tops.
Until he's sober. Put him in the brig until he's sober. Bird eye in the morning.
Unfurled, mates. Let's move.
Wait up, she rises.
No shivers.
Short sail. Get out the squall.
Wait up, take in that
she rises. Bird eye in the morning.
Pourquoi est-on venu? Il n'y a que des bêtes sauvages partout à la ronde. Les animaux, on les tue.
Ta vie touche à sa fin. Ici.
Fiche le camp.
Thank you.
I've got a shot!
Who do you think you are? Stop right now!
J'ai une dette envers vous. Merci.
That's the way.
Il faut veiller à ce que tout reste exactement. Accept my challenge, and prove that you're the deadliest creature of them all.
Arrête-toi immédiatement!
Je vais te briser le crâne.
Attention, grenade!
What's on your mind, Captain? Run bit of business, that.
It's the captain's ship!
Loose and catch the wind! All sail, she'll take it!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Let's get moving!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
Reef in all tops! Get them all off! Douse all sail!
Drop anchor!
Captain's taking a cold bath!
Yeah.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Come all you young sailormen, listen to me. I'll sing you a song of the fish in the sea. And it's windy weather, boys, stormy weather, boys, when the wind blows, we're all together, boys, blow ye wind westerly, blow ye wind, ho! Jolly sou'wester, boys, steady she goes. Jumps the hail where the slippery tail lines up aloft and reefs the topsail.
Oh! It's windy weather, boy, stormy weather,
down, all but mates!
He's
off the wind, all in our sail!
So, Colonel, it seems my life is an open book to you.
Men from my regiment found you delirious and half-drowned. I did not know who you were. But what you were was obvious. I brought you to the Finnegans for care. Their late son was one of our order.
Master Johnson was furious.
It was a risk, but I suspected you might have left your brothers behind.
Colonel, the manuscript, why return it to me?
Because, Master Cormac, you earned my trust. It could not be in better hands.
Respectfully, sir, I'm more of a target than you now.
Gentlemen, Kisegawase is rallying to storm Albany. His allies threaten a friendly Oneida village, and French troops have already entered our territory.
Might be able to delay the French and help the Oneida.
We will ready the defenses in Albany.
If we are to defeat Kisegawase and his allies, I need to help the Oneida and see what I can do about the French.
Johnson stockpiled powder and shot here.
Bless him.
Not to pry, but would you happen to know if Kisegawase has any weaknesses?
He hasn't any. He was a scout and mercenary long before he joined the Assassins.
May Lady Luck be with you, then.
I make my own luck.
The Colonel exerts a certain amount of control over the army, or part of it anyway. But we'll need both the soldiers and their native allies if we're to set up a proper defense against Kisegawase.
Kisegawase has allies in every tribe that sided with the French, as well as many others. Trappers, hunters, scouts. We'll need all the help we can muster. Saints heard! Let's go! Crowd it all on!
All sail!
Ease off the wind!
Ease the main! Muzzle the gallants!
The natives call that hill Otetiani.
Bearing dead
stars on sail!
Anchor!
Time to die! what's in the cave.
You! Stop!
Time to fight! Give him the satisfaction of slipping away! Find him again!
Do I get into that cave?
Blessings. Oh. Thank you.
You find them all!
So long as we hold the old woman hostage, these Oneida will not help the English.
Halt! I need to talk to you. Die with honor? Oh, like your power.
Venerable one, my name is Shea Patrick Cormick. I am a friend.
A friend indeed. You have the gratitude of my people, Shea Patrick Cormick. For as long as you shall walk this earth, you will have a place here among us.
My thanks.
It is I who thank you, young man. Would you be so kind as to walk with me? I am called Oneida. There is a legend among my people. It tells of how the land under our feet was born, and how good and evil came into this world. The Sky Woman scattered her wisdom throughout our land. If you follow her path, you shall learn the true history of our people, and perhaps even uncover the reward locked within this cave. If you are the hero I believe you to be.
You honor me, Venerable One.
It is you who honor us, Shea Patrick Cormack. Farewell.
Thank you.
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Full sails!
Line them down together fast!
Clues up! Teaser sticks!
Back in yourselves!
They are foundering!
I would say the danger has passed.
Reef! Start on sail!
Drop anchor!
Captain, from the sea!
Et la stratégie d'un officier. Et là, je suis ici.
Laissez pas respirer.
Encore un petit effort.
Honor them by getting
Let
roaring
us celebrate
drunk.
This resounding Three cheers for victory! The captain!
I lost many brothers
we
today.
We fear no army!
Let us honor them by getting
all.
Roaring drunk!